Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Exiting vacuum. Medical. Now arriving at Medical.
said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At
least. Confirmed.
You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on Patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need...
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know.
Clearance.
As I was
confirmed.
Saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial? You'll be back at your post in the jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless... You don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Log survivors, please join us.
Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist, Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Like that.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Helen's kind insights into the marker were being examined. Now it's in the distance and it'll be a
butcher! I saw your hunter!
Dr. Charles Mercer, Tissue Regeneration Experiment 5. The children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the clavella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
System. Please stand by.
Shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
Keep that in the duck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed controls at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Thank you.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.